ألم يأتكم نبأ الذين من قبلكم قوم نوح وعاد وثمود والذين من بعدهم لا يعلمهم إلا الله جاءتهم رسلهم بالبينات فردوا أيديهم في أفواههم وقالوا إنا كفرنا بما أرسلتم به وإنا لفي شك مما تدعوننا إليه مريب.
Has not the history, the news, of those before you reached you, O people of Mecca, the folk of Noah? And the tribes of Aad and the Mud, i.e. the people of Sali, and those after them, after the folk of Sali, i.e. the people of Shu'aib and others, how Allah destroyed them when they disbelieved in Him. None save Allah knoweth them, none knows their numbers or their punishment save Allah. Their messengers came unto them with clear proofs, they came to them with commands, prohibitions and signs, but they thrust their hands into their mouths, he says, they rejected what the messengers brought to them. It is also said that this means, they thrust their hands into their mouths, as if saying, be quiet or we will silence you, and said, to the messengers, lo! We disbelieve, we reject, in that wherewith ye have been sent, of scripture and monotheism, and lo! We are in grave doubt, in manifest doubt, concerning that to which ye call us, of scripture and monotheism.
قالت رسلهم أفي الله شك فاطر السماوات والأرض يدعوكم ليغفر لكم من ذنوبكم ويؤخركم إلى أجل مسمى قالوا إن أنتم إلا بشر مثلنا تريدون أن تصدونا عما كان يعبد آباؤنا فأتونا بسلطان مبين قالت لهم رسلهم إن نحن إلا بشر مثلكم ولكن الله يمن على من يشاء من عباده وما كان لنا أن نأتيكم بسلطان إلا بإذن الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون وما لنا ألا نتوكل على الله وقد هدانا سبلنا ولنصبرن على ما آذيتمونا وعلى الله فليتوكل المتوكلون وقال الذين كفروا لرسلهم لنخرجنكم من أرضنا أو لتعودن في ملتنا فأوحى إليهم ربهم لنهلكن الظالمين.
They said to the messengers, do yourselves put your trust in Allah so that you can see what He will do with you. The messenger said, how should we not put our trust in Allah when He hath shown us our ways, when He favored us with prophethood and complete surrender to Him? We surely will endure that hurt ye do us, we will endure your physical harm through obedience of Allah. In Allah let the trusting put their trust, let them rely on Allah. And those who disbelieved said unto their messengers, Verily we will drive you out from our land, from our township, unless ye return to our religion. Then their Lord inspired them, i.e. the messengers, saying, Be steadfast. Verily we shall destroy the wrongdoers, the disbelievers.
وَلَنُسْكِنَنَّكُمُ الْأَرْضَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ ذَلِكَ لِمَنْ خَافَ مَقَامِي وَخَافَ وَعِيدٍ وَاسْتَفْتَحُوا وَخَابَ كُلُّ جَبَّارٍ عَنِيدٍ مِنْ وَرَائِهِ جَهَنَّمُ وَيُسْقَى مِنْ مَاءٍ صَدِيدٍ يَتَجَرَّعُهُ وَلَا يَكَادُ يُسِيغُهُ ويأتيه الموت من كل مكان وما هو بميت ومن ورائه عذاب غليظ مثل الذين كفروا بربهم أعمالهم كرماد اشتدت به الريح في يوم عاصف لا يقدرون مما كسبوا على شيء ذلك هو الضلال البعيد.
Which he sippeth, he sips pus and holds it in his throat, but can hardly swallow, and death, the agony of death, cometh unto him from every side, from beneath every single hair that he has. It is also said that this means, the fire surrounds him from every side, while yet he cannot die, from such a torment, and before him, after sipping pus, is a harsh doom, harsher than drinking pus. A similitude of those who disbelieve in their Lord, their works, he says, the works of those who disbelieve in their Lord, are as ashes which the wind bloweth hard upon a stormy day. They have no control of aught that they have earned, he says, they will not find the reward of their good works which were performed in their state of disbelief, just as one will not find ashes when the wind blows hard on it. That is the extreme failure, the error which is far remote from the truth or guidance.